It still looks solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Hey, Sturgis.
This place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Hey, Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living, instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Here. I already have some.
Like a little kick yourself, huh? This'll do. Now, let me ride the high to where the site wants to take me. Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight. You ask them what they know, but people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion. But you find it. You find that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy. Oh, it's bright. So bright against the dark alleys it walks. That's what you need to do, kid. Follow the signs to the bright heart. Phew. Wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
Mama Murphy.
Got a favor to ask you, kid. I know it's silly, but I need a chair. Something with a nicer fit for these old bones. Can you do that for me?
Sure. Be glad to help.
Thank you.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat.
Good. Perfect.